Hi everyone, let's take a look at practice with Peppa, wipe and clean first letters. It has a little marker pen right over here. This little practice page at the end. And it comes with a warning that it's not suitable for children under 36 months due to small parts. And they are referring to this little marker pen that they have given. The difficulty is that even if your child is over 36 months of age, he or she will get this marker pen all over the walls and the clothes. And that sort of defeats the purpose of getting a wipe and clean book. So I am yet not been able to fully utilize this book, and I keep this marker pen hidden away. I'll just show you how it is, so your child can just trace the alphabet and wipe it clean with this little eraser that they have given. However, I have only used it as a alphabet book, and which is why I am going to give it a 2 out of 5 on content. And it has got little Peppa references against the alphabets. I feel it's not worth the price, and you can get much better books within the same price range. Thank you for watching.